On Monday, a 7.6 magnitude earthquake struck north-central Japan, prompting a tsunami warning for coastal areas. Social media shared a video of a building collapse in Ishikawa during the quake. Hokuriku Electric Power is inspecting its nuclear plants for irregularities, and the Japan Meteorological Agency confirmed a 7.4 magnitude quake in Ishikawa. Stay tuned for live updates on the situation.
Yeah.